Transportation officials are investigating a potentially dangerous situation, a New York commuter train with a scary open door policy, it appears. Take a look at this. A YouTube video shows the moving train with its door stuck open. Passengers standing casually close to it there. It's believed the door didn't close because of the extremely cold temperatures in New York. After about 3 minutes, it did begin to close, and a passenger then gave it a final shove.